Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the How You Can Help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Hey everybody, Paul Berry, Family for the Gaming, doing a video for Gardening Mama 2 for us friends. Hello, rabbit. What is it today? I want 4 crocuses. Okay, so we'll have to make some crocuses. A little note. Make crocus. Shear the sheep. Is Sean gonna be here? We're gonna get Sean the sheep. Use the clippers to shear the fleece. Be gentle, don't annoy the sheep. And if you can do this right, you can get a pear. Yeah. Hello. Thanks for coming over. Done. Come on. Okay. Got him. I get a pear. Time for the results. There's a pear there.
My goodness, that's wonderful.
Yay.
Thanks. Take a little reward.
All right. Time to do some watering. Oh, time to pick those. Alright, let's plant. Let's get these crocuses in here. Got some more cherries. Sex Hummies are almost ready. Okay, enough fruit there. Is this grapes? Let's get a pear tree down there. We got so many cherries. What we got here? Some eggplants. Try some different colors for these, see what happens, if anything. How much stuff we have here. We got lots of plants. Alright. Nothing. Nothing. We might already have four of them. Oh, we do. So it's a good thing I'm planning replacements. That should make Rabbit happy. How about a bunch of crocuses? Look, they're lovely. Okay. Rabbit doesn't need anything else. Okay. Now I'll finish that day off. We've done everything for everyone that they need. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Welcome home. Florence is happy. Shopping tickets. I don't know why the restaurant's not happy. I mean, nothing I can do about it. I've given them everything they asked for. I guess you haven't given them anything in a while, because they haven't asked for anything in a while. Alright, let's get through another day. Hey, Bear, what you want? Four cabbages. Alright. Don't know if we have any or not, but... Chop some firewood. We'll make sure to plant some cabbages. Trace a line to cut the wood. If it wobbles, touch it to steady it. And we'll get some lilies. So I want to plant cabbage and lily. Oh. Come on. All right, that should be 100. All right. Well done. Here's your reward. Thank you for some lilies. So lily and cabbage is what we need. Oh, we got more pumpkins. Cabbage. Nope, nope, wrong button. Dope. Sorry about that. Mistakes were made. Oh, come on. Here we go. Let's plant. Water, sorry. I just planted. I'm gonna just do a few more of these. Alright, plant some lilies. Oh, they're ready. This is some white roses. It's something different. Yeah, messed up that one. All right. I wanted the cabbage. I think it might have been bear. So we had the cabbage you needed. Cabbage rolls. It's easier to stay caught up when you have enough garden space. And then once they order one thing, you just replace it. And the odds of them asking within, you know, someone asking for the same thing within a few days, generally pretty low. He'll probably be asking the next day. So he's gonna give us shopping tickets. Oh, more flower seed items. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop this recording here. I thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.